Hey guys, so now we're on to the pre-tuning stage. I've already cleaned these drums up from burning them yesterday, so I'm just gonna give a brief demonstration on how we go about tuning a note. This process takes quite a while, so I'll see what I can get done in a few minutes. First thing I'm gonna do is relax the note a bit. Lift it from behind. At this stage, I'm not going to use a straw. I'm just going to use tone from the pan. Later on, after painting, then I will probably use a straw. So there's still a lot of stuff to straighten out in this note, but the note is starting to come in. So I'll probably just leave this there and then work on the other two.